I think it's becoming much clearer that Parliament will try very hard to rule out no deal. And that's why, for people who want to deliver what the British people voted for in that referendum, next Tuesday is a very important moment, because we can no longer assume that by rejecting this deal there will be a better shade of Brexit. And what is more likely if this deal is rejected is that we have the risk of Brexit paralysis. And when that happens, no one knows what might happen. And the big risk and what people worry about is that we don't actually deliver what people voted for.
Well, I think we shouldn't forget that in the kind of unprecedented situation that we're in, things are changing very, very fast. And the calculations that MPs are making are changing. And we've had the news today that long-standing Brexiteers like Sir Edward Lee are going to support the deal, also Trudy Harrison, George Freeman. And so MPs are all reflecting, and what they're all thinking is, what is the best way that we can be true to our manifesto and true to our constituents and make sure that we really do deliver for our voters the Brexit deal that we promised?